Reconciliation begins when an oppressed people reclaims their humanity. A man named Robert Schreider has studied Truth and Reconciliation commissions around the globe, and he says, as far as he can tell, there has never been an instance where someone who was an oppressor decided to become better. In fact, what happens is those who have been oppressed, those who have been victims, become survivors.